side. I have to do that all over again, so I'm gonna kill and grab this car. So why are we grabbing a garbage truck, I mean? Like, last time we did this trash truck on a heist, and y'all know what that happened. You know what that happened. Come on. Yes!
Come out! You got the day off, homie.
Hey, you got the day off. Alright, let's get the hell out of here this time. Alright, now let's lose the camps. Dumb camps. I know, I like saying that. Alright, don't put it in the water like last time. Like a dumb idiot. Somehow we're doing a heist. I hope I don't have to decide something. Oh. Ah! Ah! Oh yeah, and I'm playing this as I am literally about to go to school, like, anytime now. Come on, I'm doing my job. Cops, you can't do this to me. Okay. 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 Okay, I lost him now. My truck was louder than yours, truck. Fuck you! I'm kidding. Ah, man, it's good to live. Sometimes it's good to live, sometimes it's not. Welcome to About Me Part 2. I'm doing two of this. Of the series, and that's it. And oh crap, man. Leave the garbage truck. Okay. I wonder how they're gonna get that out of there. So mission trash. That. I suck right now. All right, let's go back to Trevor. Oh, a nice little detail. Hold on.
That's the garbage truck.
Now we should go back to Trevor. Because I know they're... Yeah, he's near another thing that he needs to do. Infinite rage.
Say hi to Bill for me.
I wish I can punch him. Anyways. Alright, we need to find a getaway car that's extra fast and extra mobility. Okay. Okay, so the last thing we need to do is grab a getaway car. My stomach is literally gonna die.
How you doing?
I'm gonna stop wearing this mess, hold on. Okay, cool. So we finally know that Trevor, Franklin, and Michael are working together. Oddly, I would not even work together with a freakazoid, a crazy freak who is a psycho killer or something. I've been totally out of it. But Franklin is brave, and he can take him. Anyways, let's continue on this next part of the heist. Holy crap! Oh my god, you saw that? Oh god damn! God damn! Jesus! That was weird. That is just hilarious. What the hell? Alright, cool. Oh yeah, Disney Infinity 3.0. I will be playing that game because since I've been playing that game for like ever since. I didn't play the second one, but I still love the whole series and all that stuff. It's just amazing how like Disney characters, you can do whatever you want on there. It's cool. And it's awesome to actually like look at what's gonna go on. But anyways, let's continue on with the heist doing. It looks like that we're gonna get a getaway car. Wait, what? Why are we still in the tow truck? That we're getting a getaway vehicle. I'm gonna assassinate this guy. Got him. Okay. He doesn't see anything. Nobody sees everything. I'm out of here. You're telling me this is our getaway car. Don't tell me this is our getaway car. I guess somebody was waiting to get that car fixed. I don't understand why we're stealing a tow truck. See that next video, just go and check a look what it is and all that stuff, and let's get cranky on these videos. Let's get likes on these videos. Let's get a subscribe in these videos, because if you don't, then this will happen. This will happen to your door. You see that will happen. That will literally happen. There's gonna be a tow truck come to your door right now if you don't do it. Holy crap, you saw that jump? Oh my god. I'll be honest, driving up with this game is kinda hard for me. Cause you're using joysticks. But it's part of the game, you know. Anyways, I get used to this driving. It's not that really hard if you get used to it. This truck sounds like a real truck. Oh, fuck's sakes. Anyway, what?
citizens report 480 on El Rancho Boulevard. Cypress Flat.
Oh, frick, man. Oh, anyways, I'm hungry too, so, don't complain too much. Terrible life decisions on their own. Garbage truck and a tow truck. Cool. Getaway car. So it looks like we're looking for a getaway car, but it has to be fast and four seaters. This vehicle is not to use for the ice. Okay, so getaway vehicle. Sure, take that. It's gonna be hard to drift. Trying to find a fast camp, but it's doing waste. You know, fast vehicles are always with two-seaters. They know the law. How about this car? Can this be their getaway one? Holy crap, that's brutal! Okay, this vehicle used as a select markation. Okay. Hang up. Okay. Low. All right, buddy. Time's up. Bye. Substance consumers.